A former Indiana fire chief can now face 30 years in prison. He's accused of having a sexual relationship with a 17-year-old girl. The United States Attorney for the Southern District says it all took place at Brian Cushman's home in Ingalls, that's in Madison County. Now, Cushman used to be the chief of Ingalls Fire Department. Police believe he gave the teen and another child some alcohol. And they also say they found sexually explicit pictures of the girl on his phone.